prove something to him.
Manny Pacquiao.
Down goes Thurman!
And let me tell you, that was just a quick punch. And looking at that, he's going to think.
Manny's speed is still there. He's still hungry, aggressive. He will pressure Thurman. And that's what we have seen.
Manny Pacquiao to get back at him.
That's right. And see, he let him off the ropes. He had him frozen on the ropes.
Manny, he almost knocks Morales down with the left.
The straight left are landing right between the gloves.
And Morales has not stopped the straight left. Manny Pacquiao has never won a decision on American soil.
Pacquiao,
with his hands to the sides, as he backs away along the ropes, and he almost did go down on that shot.
Yeah, he's fighting, but his legs are so wicked. At any time,
there he goes. Good call, Manny. That's the first real knockdown of Eric Morales' career.
Totally exhausted.
And it seems like he has the same expression that Morales had on his face when he called Pacquiao.
And now Morales is going to fall farther behind on the scorecards unless he can knock Pacquiao down. But it's almost impossible to imagine it now. There's the second. And now Morales is going to fall farther behind on the scorecards unless he can knock Pacquiao down. But it's almost impossible to imagine it now. There's the second knockdown and the
move.
They call it a 45.
I think Jim summed it up. Just,
but Manny is too smart and too fast for it.
Manny Pacquiao is annihilating Oscar De La Hoya. Pacquiao is making De La Hoya look old, slow, ineffectual.
Who's looking
hard
entirely
shots.
At Oscar.
De La Hoya hasn't been down, but that
Manny
may
Pacquiao
be...
Pacquiao would become the Henry Armstrong of this era. Right now, he's looking like the immortal Armstrong.
And Tony, Oscar Tony, is there.
Death by a thousand left hands.
It's Manny Pacquiao Oscar has beaten Oscar De La Hoya.
And it was the right thing to do.
It's called comparative rounds. I thought possibly going a 12-round decision only because of...
I thought that...
And here comes
and
Manny.
And he turns it around and bangs Margarito deep.
He punches a little better than a smaller guy, but a regular 140
pounds bigger than himself. Touching him out of commission to make Margarito shave off the beard, which probably they would have done. Pacquiao said, leave it there. I want to use it as a target.
Physically fatigued both. And this is right up.
He's ready to go. Even though he's hopelessly behind and getting
no head movement at all. He's a referee. There's no head movement.
Landed a shot, looked towards Coles.
This is a dash and this.
Who follow them to the battle.
To create anxiety.
And Pacquiao against the ropes. Jump.
It's missed.
Yeah. Very wrestling type match.
Comes back with another jab. There's the straight left hand. And he lands. And down goes Hatton after he swings and misses with a left hook. Pacquiao's hands are blindingly fast. Hard left hand. Will Hatton make it out of the round? He's down for the second time.
That is a
fourth. Oh my gosh, what a straight left hand. And will Hatton make it up from this?
Can he beat the count?
Is that it? And Kenny Bella says, no way. That is that. What an amazing knockout shot.
I mean, sir, like what I said, I'm always doing my job in the ring and do my best to make people happy. And like this fight, and you know, there's nothing personal for me. It's I'm just doing my job.
Prove something to him, Manny Pacquiao. Down goes Thurman!
And let me tell you, that was just a quick punch. And looking at that, he's going to think.
Manny's speed is still there. He's still hungry, aggressive. He will pressure Thurman. And that's what we have seen. 6 years.
Manny Pacquiao to get back at him.
That's right. And see, he let him off the ropes. He had him frozen on the ropes.
Man. Here's the first minute and a half of the second.
See there? Double jab. He goes against the ropes.
just
hard left hand by Pacquiao. 12. Our unofficial ringside scorers, two of them are Steve Atkinson. Two rounds to one. 29, 28.
Like this fight, and you know, there's nothing personal for me. It's a